Dessert Bar Milano is a multi-sensorial experience based on fine dining plate dessert with a very, very controlled level of sugar. I'm Federico Rottigni. I'm an Italian pastry chef, and it's a space where pastry is not having any limits, where the guest can be the main character, surrounded with music, lighting scenarios, and studying a real mood board around what is the menu. Five different liquor alcoholic gummy bears. They are gin, chartreuse, calvados, whiskey, and mezcal. The last petal, inspired by the Beauty and the Beast, with the poché lychee, white chocolate and vanilla cream, rosé Franciacorta broken gel, three different consistencies of raspberry, fresh, dried, then raspberry sorbet with rose water. And the cocktail together is made with a very floral and smooth gin, a bergamot liqueur, and an infusion made with blackberries and sage. Popcorn from Mars, mini banana burned in front of people with a pecan paste, salty caramel butter, and then it's served with a popcorn powder and a popcorn ice cream, served in a mood of New York style with the Notorious B.I.G. singing and all the lights changing. Norwegian Forest, maybe one of the most important ones for me. I had this 2 years experience in Norway, and for a moment with this experience I had to pass the forest to go to work, and while I was walking in the snow to go to work, I very said to myself, I want to tell this to people of the city. And then we created this dessert made with some different extractions from pine shoots, bay leaf extraction, buckwheat crumble, goat yogurt ice cream with the fake yogurt snow, and we serve it creating a small installation of moss that is starting to smoke, and with a very loud Norwegian music. As final course, we serve citro fortunello, rice pudding, Madagascar vanilla, kumquat, these citrus, so good, sparkling caramels, fake chestnut honey meringue, that is a celebration to simplicity. Citro Fortunella is the name of kumquat in botanical. But in Italian, Fortunello means someone that is lucky, and it's me. It's me in doing these things. I never told it to anyone. People is laughing, is crying. Of course, it's absolutely positive, but you know, in the start, I didn't expect to see such a reaction from people. For us, as we always say, every night is like a new adventure.